Most of our spunky funsters won't make it, but the ones who do will get through to face the castle in the final showdown. Let's get right into Knock Knock. Well, opposite the game, there's only two doors that are real, the rest are boarded up, like that one. All netted, like that one. You have to find the doors, go through, get to the other end. But there's a bath of white powder. You get yourself a coloured ball, and you're through. Trouble is, only 88 balls, 100 contestants. You do the maths. She likes it dirty, that one. They're not doing very well in choosing the doors. That's it, door number four. There they go, all of them marching through, marching on. Knock, knock, let me in. Knock by the hairs on my chinny chin chin. There's Mrs. Chin there. That's Mrs. Wong. Look at that. All of this shipped in from a pig farm in southern Japan. It's pig swill with water added. It's not very pleasant, and it smells like a bog. Look at them. Like Japanese commuters on the underground. Knock, knock. Let me in. Please. Oh, they huff and they puff and they blow that door down. Into the bath of white powder. They've got the balls. They're through. Which of our lucky contestants are going to go out at this first stage?
We're doing a set.
Oh God, doing their jobs well. You're under arrest and you're in the mud. Searching for the final ball. She found one. A nice pink one. Here's the replay. We take no prisoners on this show. Well, actually, we do. She's out.